Hey guys, Mario Mod Guy here. Alright. Which is kind of weird. It's very slippery. This is really cool though, it's got lots of different. All this is totally edited. This is really cool looking. This is really cool. Dang it. Da-da-da-da, let me sway! Whoa! Dang it. Wow, that was like really lucky. Ready? Yeah! Fine.
Megan, push the chair back.
Just get more help.
Megan, push the chair back.
One second, guys.
You're not eating your sandwich?
My little sister's gonna watch me play, I guess.
No, no.
How did I miss that? Oh my god, how am I missing? There we go. Oh my god. Alright. I have no idea which way I was supposed to go, so I'm just gonna expect that I was supposed to go this way. I was probably supposed to go the other way. Nope, this is the way I gotta go. I'm so happy.
Brian, is that your soccer
One second,
game
guys. Alright guys. I'm back. I have no idea. Okay. Dang it. Oh, if you could just—if they had changed the noise of the saw blade, with the saw blade makes, to like a rolling snow sound, it would have been like 10 times better. I'm not sure if you can do that though, but I mean, you can do pretty much anything. Oh my god, no. I don't want to lose this. Oh, I made it. I'll just... What the heck? How am I supposed to do that? Wow, I think he messed up on this, because I can't. Looks like I'm gonna have to go into Lunar Magic, guys. So, I'll be right back. Oh, what the heck is going on? Alright, I'm back, guys. You probably realized that, but. I went into Lunar Magic, and if I had gone up here and then jumped, there would be a block there. But it was too far away to get to, so I had to do this. I'll just move the feather block down here. And we'll just go back into here. Go. Second one. And here's something. Right here. I saw Lunar Magic. Right here. Magical coin day. I probably wouldn't have known this, but oh, alright, chill out. I'm not really sure what's over here, so I'm just gonna check it out. Oh, okay. I can just go this way. Let me go back. Let me just zoom it backwards like this. Alright. So I guess I got to skip all that. But I just walked all the way back through it, so it doesn't really matter. Dang it. Whoa. Upon beating this level, Demo realized that this bad foreground edit wasn't snow, but ice cream. Too bad her master is lactose intolerant. Well, okay. That's why it's called vanilla. Gotcha. Awesome sauce wrap ride. Oh, this might be fun. I hope. This might be fun. Or it might not be, you know. That thing, like, pushes me along. That's crying. Alright. Oh my god, this is gonna be so difficult. Hey guys, this is gonna be a little bit difficult. Whoa. Come on, duck. Jump. Back, please, thank you. Much easier. Why didn't I think that before? Dang. Oh, dang it. Da 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 da. Oh my god. Oh my god, no. Thank you. kidding me? Oh, come on. All right. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh my God. I think it might be the top one. Okay, I'm just gonna go through this one. Oh my God, help me. Beat it! And now we're moving on to the castle.